In this tutorial, we will translate a PDF document using PyMuPDF. First, we need to install PyMuPDF. We also need to install Deep Translator. We can now import the libraries. The target document is then loaded using the method open. This is the source document that will be translated from German to English. Let's create a Google Translator object. The source language is set to DE for German, and the target language is set to EN for English. The pages in the document will be processed one by one. The first step is extracting the text using the method getText. Because we don't only need the text, but also the text block's coordinates, the option parameter is set to blocks. We also need to remove hyphens from words that have been broken between lines, using the flag dehyphenate. We can now loop through text blocks and proceed with translation. Each element in the returned list is a tuple. The first four elements are the coordinates for the block's B-box, and the fifth is the text content. The text block is then translated using the method translate. The text in the original language is covered with a white rectangle. The translated text can now be inserted using the method insert_html_box. Finally, the new translated document is created using the method save. Here is the translated document. It is possible to give users the ability to view both the translated and the original text using PDF layers. A new OCG layer named Translated is created using the method addOCG. A reference to this OCG is then added to the inserted rectangle and the inserted text, so that they are only displayed when the layer translated is on. Here, the translated layer is on. And here it is off. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.